Hey, Jose.
Hey, what's up, Doc?
What's going on there?
So I was trying a new PR for a shoulder press.
Yeah.
I was doing 415. I was coming up, and then all of a sudden, like, I felt this little pop, and then I was like, okay, I put the weight away, and now it's just painful, like, all around the shoulder, like, in the bottom, and then it's, like, it's popping all the time, every time. Like,
go again. If you pick it up from here, does it collapse on you?
I don't think I can.
You can't even get it up there, yeah. Okay, so sounds like that's a rotator cuff muscle, right? So you got your rotator cuffs that sit in the shoulder that really help stabilize that shoulder joint. Really important when we're pressing overhead or overhead athletes that are overhead, right? So what are the rotator cuff muscles? Like I said, four of them. So this is the front of somebody if we're looking at that shoulder. You've got the subscapularis muscle that sits underneath here. We go to that back side, you've got the supraspinatus. It sits on top up there. That's where you're feeling it. Yep. And then underneath here, you've got the infraspinatus. And then you got what's called the teres minor that attaches into that shoulder blade, comes up into that shoulder joint right in there. Okay. Right. So four muscles, like I said, really important to help stabilize that muscle. So what I want you to do is you're here today after I get you adjusted. Pay attention to some of these patients because we have some rotator cuff injuries in here. You're going to see the exercises that you need to do. We can help get that strong. Next time the PR, it's going to be 4:30.
Let's go.
Arm across. There we go. That's as high as you can go, then. So do this one. Yeah, okay, go back to that one. Okay.
Yeah?
That's that.
Exactly.
Fall, collapse in my hand.
Exactly.
Good.
Right.
And this guy.